I'm going to be showing you how to log out of Twitter. Logging out of Twitter is important for protecting your privacy and security. It's also a good idea to log out of Twitter if you're using a device that is not yours. First, you need to open the Twitter website or app. If you're using the website, go to twitter.com. If you're using the app, tap on the Twitter icon on your home screen. Once you're on the Twitter website or app, tap on your profile picture in the top right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu will appear. Tap on Settings and Privacy. On the Settings and Privacy page, tap on Your Account. Now tap on Account Information. On the Account page, tap on Logout. A confirmation dialog box will appear. Tap on the Logout button to confirm that you want to log out of your Twitter account. Now you know how to log out of Twitter. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.